The mainstream media erupted in outrage over the weekend during the Army-Navy football game because of this video. Take a look.
This meaningfulness and the significance extends well beyond just when the two teams play each other. I mean, you ask anybody that's ever had to deal with a cadet or the midshipman on the football field, and they will tell you, up four or down 40, they play their guts out every single play until the clock strikes zero. Notre Dame, Michigan, Oklahoma, believe me, they all know if you're going to beat Army or Navy, that is a full day's work.
In the wake of this video, USA Today reported that, quote, the students appeared to make the white power hand symbol. The controversy was soon trending on Twitter, with blue checkmark liberals calling for the students to be expelled, blaming President Trump for this, calling the Army cadets and Navy midshipmen war criminals in the making, accusing the students of being racists because they have white skin, and so on and so forth. The U.S. military is now investigating this incident, but let me save y'all a lot of time and money. It wasn't a white power symbol. It's the circle game. The circle game. Dear Lord, if you don't know what the circle game is, then you lived under a rock in middle school. The circle game. You make a circle with your fingers, hold it below your waist, and anybody who looks at the circle gets punched with a major look. The OK symbol is not a white power symbol unless you live in the cesspools of 8chan. And if that's where your mind is, that really says more about you radical leftist lunatics in the mainstream media than about these cadets and midshipmen. But let me tell you how it works in the real world. For us normal Americans, we don't let radical fringe creeps on 8chan or in the mainstream media hijack the perfectly normal OK symbol. And we're not going to let the radical leftists in the mainstream media try to Covington Catholic these cadets and midshipmen because they were silly and played the circle game on national television. Stop looking for race issues where there aren't any. This is what happens when all the radical left does is race bait, play with identity politics, and exploit racial divide or invent it to push their political agenda. They end up forgetting that most people in our country aren't racist. And a lot of radical leftist Democrats, they use the OK symbol too, like AOC and Beyonce. And Steph Curry, and former President Barack Obama, Bill Clinton, and Hillary Clinton. And the mainstream media and the Democrats never said a word then because there was nothing to be outraged about. Just like there's nothing to be outraged about now either, except the fact that the biased, partisan, lying mainstream media, in their pathetic effort to demonize President Trump, is perfectly okay demonizing a few cadets and midshipmen playing the circle game. How about a thank you for your service instead of trying to falsely smear innocent young men as racists?